Here's a clip of the 1954 Mount Vernon Bach gold plate. It's been gold plated in 2004, and it has a Bob Reeves alignment. It's been really kept up well. Valves are in really great shape. I don't know if you'll be able to see that or not, but very good. I'm going to record it with my Mount Vernon 3C, which is a fairly large Mount